Assisting in the presentation of placement awards will be Rob Lewis of the New Horizons Tour and Travel Company. New Horizons Tour and Travel Company is a corporate sponsor of MCBA and the 2000 MCBA Championship Contest, whose generosity helps make possible today's exciting event. In 10th place, with a score of 73.95, the Farmington Marching Band. In 9th place, with a score of 77.50, the Ferndale Marching Band. In 8th place, with a score of 77.85, the Flushing Marching Band. Michigan Competing Bands Association is presenting $1,000 college scholarships to 8 of the most deserving seniors graduating from high school this year. Receiving a $1,000 MCBA scholarship is Jeff Godowski of the Novi High School Marching Band. Also receiving a MCBA scholarship, Leslie Scarlett of the Ferndale High School Marching Band. in sixth place with a score of 81.55. 81.55. The Lakeland Marching Band. In fifth place, with a score of 83.30, the Portage Central Marching Band. I apologize for the error, but we skipped over seventh place with a score of 78.95. 78.95. The Lance Cruz Marching Band. The Americanos Drum and Bugle Corps of Menasha, Wisconsin has generously donated the best music trophies in each flight at our championship contest. Presenting the trophy for best music will be Joe Kersey, Corps Director of the Americanos Drum and Bugle Corps. Receiving the Caption Award for best music in Flight 2, the Mona Shores High School Marching Band. In fourth place, with a score of 85.90, the Novi Wildcat Marching Band. receiving the Caption Award for the best marching in Flight 2 is the Monashore Sailor Marching Band. In third place, with a score of 87.55, the Hudsonville Marching Band. Receiving the Caption Award for Best General Effect in Flight 2 is the Monashore Sailor Marching Band. In second place, with a score of 89.05, the Reese Puffer Marching Band. Awarded first place, and the 2000 Flight 2 state champion with a score of 91.35, the Monashore Sailor Marching Band. Each band performing here today has worked very hard to qualify for the championship contest. The fact that all the bands have strived to put forth their best effort makes each of them deserving of respect and recognition. Let's give a round of applause for all the bands that competed today in Flight 2.